Celtic players from Norway, could it back into promise for Slavia the Belt? Thank you.